Asleep for 3 whole days. How are you
How are you feeling? Are you okay? Does anything hurt? Oh, you still recognize me. That's a relief.
Sorry, I bet that was a shock. So, what do you want to hear first? The good news is she's okay, but apparently Akira's in charge of the Raven Corps now. Remember what I said about the crows? The ravens are what I was trying to warn you about. That one code word was all I had to go on back then. Whoever they are, they've got full control over their legions. You and Akira were the only ones like that up to now. To go from just the two of you to a whole squad in no time at all, there's something fishy about it. All the other Neuron officers have been, not demoted per se, but Akira and the Ravens are the main event now. I'm still looking into the particulars. It helps to have someone who knows Neuron better than anyone else around. Welcome to my secret hideout. Okay, maybe it's not as cozy as the police station, but I should have everything you need. Make yourself at home. Yeah, you wouldn't remember, would you? You sort of... how can I put this? Merged with your legion back there. You flew off the handle and... well... Jenna's gone. I've gone back over my recordings and... as far as I can tell... Jenna died saving Akira from... whatever you'd become. But I can't tell why. Why go to all that trouble to destroy the world and then... right, there's more. Then Yosef showed up with this group called the Ravens. That's who put a stop to your little rampage, by the way. When I found you, you were hanging off a pipe halfway down the overpass. You were back to normal by then. But how you got that way is anyone's guess.
What gives? You're not gonna ask about me? This hasn't been easy for me either, you know. I was leaking HAL intel, but then they found out. Long story short, they fired me and sent the Ravens after me, and I had to run all the way here by myself. You'd think someone would have stepped out the door for once in their life to help me, but no.
I'm sorry, Olive. I really am. Anyway, I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but... turns out you're a wanted fugitive now.
Yeah, that was the last thing I saw before I had to leave. After what happened 3 days ago, the commander told us you betrayed Neuron. I just couldn't believe it. Well, I did at first, but I couldn't think of a single reason why you'd betray Neuron. Of course, now I can think of a few reasons myself.
So, now, Yosef's hell-bent on finding you. Or your legion. Or your corpse. Either way, it's best if you crash here and lay low for a while. Those clothes definitely won't do. Let me get you something less conspicuous. I know I just said to lay low, but I guess that's not really your style, huh? So, I took the liberty of rewiring your Legatus navigation system a bit. We can't have the cops following it right to you. They can't track you now, so go take a walk around. Stretch your legs, get to know the neighborhood, you know? I'll just be over here gathering intel, so let me know if you need anything.
down.
Yeah.
minute. You know those radar units the Union set up to detect gates all around the Ark? Well, I borrowed a few for the hideout. But one of them went offline all of a sudden. I can still pull up diagnostics, so I don't think it's broken at least. Could you go check it out for me? I'll send you the coordinates.
Thank you.
Here's the radar unit. Huh. Looks like it's busted after all. Patch it up for me, would you? Unfriendlies incoming! Okay, there. I got it rebooted. Thanks. Oh, hang on. It's still not working. Looks like the amplifier's backup board came loose. See it around there anywhere? I doubt chimeras or aberrations have any use for it. Huh? Another radar unit just went dead. If you hurry, we might be able to find out why. I've sent you the location of the other radar unit. Hurry!
You know what? It doesn't matter. You won't be able to tell anyone you saw me.
I can't believe it was just a thief. Okay, that should just about... Wait. I'm picking up a gate near you.
Ah!
look, I just needed the money. My wife, she's not doing too hot, you know?
All right, tell you what. You put the circuit board back, and we'll see what we can do for you.
Hey, man, I'm gonna do right. I swear, with these chimeras, people disappearing and all, best to keep a low profile, right?
Well, I got bad news and worse news. The bad news is that Brenda's a fugitive now. She made it out before they could grab her, but it sounds like they have her holed up in the sewers. And the worse news, Olive found out and went to find Brenda on her own. I told her it's probably a trap, but she wouldn't listen. I already sent you Olive's coordinates. Please, find her and keep her safe.
What are you doing here? Let me guess, Hal sent you, huh? Well, you can't stop me either. I don't care if it's a trap. I have to help Brenda. I'll go alone if I have to. But since you're already here, would you mind coming with? All right. I'm ready to go right now. Are you? Hang on, I'm getting a call from Hal. He found us Brenda's position. What? Oh, I must be seeing things. All these officers are out here looking for Brenda? That's gotta be overkill. What should we do? We're so close. At this rate, they'll catch Brenda and us for sure. Think, Olive, think! Oh, okay, I think I've got a plan. Listen. Brenda is pretty far from here, right? And from the looks of it, every obvious route to her location is on serious lockdown. But there's always a back door. That's right. I want you to find that back door. Some way I could slip through undetected. I just slow you down, so I'll wait here where it's safe until you find it. But don't worry. You can count on me for support, just like always.
Careful, there are officers up ahead. Use your iris to check the officers' positions before moving ahead. We can't take any chances. A ladder, huh? It must be there for canal inspection. It doesn't look like we can use it right now. There's one of them at the top of that ladder. Don't forget to use your iris.
Iris startup.
Officers below you. They haven't noticed you're right over their heads. Wait! That's a dead end, so let's try a different route. Where that officer just came from. Aha! The control room is right on the other side of that door. If you can get in there, you should be able to drain the water and clear us a pathway.
What are you doing here?
Quick, get out of there! You got caught. Let's try that again.
Iris, shut down.
panel. Those guards made it sound like someone's always posted there, so be careful about getting caught. Let's try.
Iris, shut down. Iris, start up.
Did it! Now we can use the canal. I'm close to the canal, but there's a guard here. They're right in front of the door to the control room. Could you distract them? Get into the canal. Okay, see you down below.
Iris, start up. Iris, shut down.
You know, I'm really glad you came with me. Let's keep going. We'll reach Brenda in no time. You know, I first met Brenda on the day Neuron was founded. And it was love at first sight. But, like, for friends. Of course, we couldn't be more different, personality-wise. But I don't know. Maybe that's why. She's so smart, you know, and so together. She helped me out a lot while I was still getting used to the job. So now it's my turn to help her. We've got to get her away from the commander before it's too late. Brenda always acts like a tough cookie, but she's got to be scared right now. Let's keep moving. Security's pretty thick here, too. I don't see any good hiding spots. But it looks like this is the only path to Brenda. An alarm? And the dimensional stability levels are dropping! No!
This ain't good! All units, I want everyone on full alert!
The whole facility feels unstable. That means Brenda's in danger too. We've got to hurry. Not to worry. Even I can handle aberrations. Shifting. Took care of all those Chimeras. I honestly don't know what I would have done if you hadn't shown up. Thank you so much. Okay, we better keep moving. This way. I've got says Brenda should be right on the other side of that wall.
Hey, are you two okay? Hold tight. I'm on my way there as we speak.
Here comes the cavalry, huh, Hal? Anyway, this intel of yours better be good.
Jeez, you're welcome, by the way. Anyway, you can see the wall, right? Brenda should be on the other side.
really big one.
Don't try to fight it. Just run. Get somewhere safe now.
To get that door open. We can get out through there. To take that thing out too? Incredible. Thanks to you, Brenda's as good as saved. Just a little further. Brenda should be just up ahead.
Hey, wait for me!
Huh, that voice. Oh, Hal, nice of you to show up.
I had a bad feeling and I was worried. You know, about you. I just had to come. I'm glad you're okay. Both of you. Besides, I could come in handy. You never know.
Maybe if we need a doorstop or a decoy.
Hey, I'm serious.
All right, let's go find Brenda.
Thank you.
live. You made it. Are you hurt?
No. It's good to see you, Olive. Thank you.
Hey, guys, let's maybe save the catching up until we're out of the big, dangerous sewer. This way!
Akira!
Relax. I came alone. I just want to talk to him. That's all. So you made it out alive. It's good to know you're safe. Why didn't you tell me? I'm your sister. Well, I guess it's not surprising. It wouldn't be the first time. Come back with me. I'll talk to the commander and work this out. It'll all go back to normal. Just like before. I know we can all be Neuron again.
I appreciate the thought, Akira, but I can't go back there. Ever since the Raven showed up, Neuron, it's changed. The commander barely mentions chimeras. He's buried in some new project.
That's not all. Dr. Calvert sent the Ravens after me when he realized I knew too much. Luckily, I did grab some of his notes on the way out. I still haven't figured out what he's trying to do, but whatever it is, I hope to God he doesn't succeed. And Akira, you're part of the project.
What do you mean?
Joseph assembled the team himself, but I didn't think that meant literally.
Now do you see? Turn against me if you wish. You are disposable. I have no more use for you. Do it.
Thank you. She's...
No! Doctor! What are you doing?
It's nothing to be concerned about, Brenda. The pawns go back in the box when they're captured, after all. All for the good of humankind. One day, you'll see.
No way. There's no way! What good could this possibly be?
I've no need to justify myself to the likes of you, Olive. My only judge will be the annals of human history.
Doctor!
Akira's doing exactly what you did before.
What do you mean? What's happening to her?
Shut down.
A blessing from the Legion. Or maybe I should say, a curse. When the Legionis and the Legion are perfectly synchronized, it's like they're two parts of one body. And when half of that body is about to die, the Legion's survival instincts kick in to save it.
So the Legion takes over the Legionis' body and reboots it. This may be a bad time to bring it up, but after this happened to you, I did some poking around. And I noticed you've got the same cells as the Legion floating around in your bloodstream now.
I knew it might be a possibility when the Legionis system was completed, but it seemed so remote.
You know what? You might be able to fuse with your Legion again. On purpose this time. And hopefully control it. Push your Legion sync rate to the limit, and not even death could stop you.
Wait, how do you know whether they'll get back to normal?
I do not. But I do know that Akira's gonna kill us all if we don't at least try it. It's a long shot, but it's the only shot we have. It's all up to you, my friend.
Please come back! Today has been most revelatory. Finally, we're ready for the final stage.
That means...
That's right. Project Noah has reached fruition.
Understood. I'll begin the preparations.
At last, it's time.